Good morning.
I'm in the queue for Kruger Park.
So just waiting in the queue for the gate to open at 6, which is about 15 minutes from now. What did the guy at the reception of the temporary accommodation say? He called it
a supermom.
He called it a supermom, and it's a cheetah with 4 big cubs. So we're gonna try drive that the next couple of days and hopefully see that.
And there's also leopards and lions and wild dogs and something else that's been spotted in the last few days. So we're gonna go and hopefully see them. Oh, I can see its beak. Oh, that is nice.
Oh, great spot, Jazz. Love the colours.
Yeah.
Oh, little baby. Oh. Only 3 of them. There's some impala this side.
No.
As soon as we saw the big boy.
Oh, gonna go see Dad. Hey, Dad. Aww. That is so cute.
Just sitting there. That's one I remember seeing a lot of. Yeah, the vultures.
Yeah, I can see its silhouette. Down here. We are here.
Where are we?
What?
Where are we?
Kruger.
No,
Lower
but...
Sabie.
Lower Sabie.
Mug and bean.
What a buck. Breakfast view. Are you filming it?
I got him with
what,
his fruit.
What a legend. No, don't run away, don't run away. Oh look, a zebra crossing.
Wait a minute. finally got in to our, oh, we haven't got in, but here's our tent, but it doesn't look too bad. This is our car. We've got a nice big 7-seater for the two of us. There's Mark. Yeah, well, it was white, but not anymore. Okay, there's the key. Over there.
Got bags in. Ready?
Yeah.
Birds are holding up traffic. Oh. Yeah.
It looks like there's more breeding yet, so it's possible that you've got a group that has already passed, or you still have another one that's still coming. Remember, they try and cover much ground so that they can get enough to eat and they're not end up fighting for one spot.
Right there, there's not
want to
go anywhere.
So that's your jet. That's the one that you're struggling to see inside that big tree.
Hey! No fitter cup. No loner.
bar. Right there.
Okay.
Right there. Yeah, there is a lady. Blue tail hoodie of the park.
Julia.
Oh wow. That's a very fresh view.
He's gonna track it away.
Give me with your phone.
Oh, what is a funini?
The rare of the big four.
Which?
I said it's the rare one of the big four. You don't see this one often.
And it's in a porcupine.
Yeah. It must be a fresh kill.
No. It is.
He hasn't killed this long ago. A
few minutes ago.
Yes. We just missed it.
It was a baby one. Looking at the size of the quills, it was a baby porcupine.
Yeah.
Approximately how old is the leopard?
Well, looking at the size, it should be somewhere between 3 and 4, and it's female.
It's a female, definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not a very old one. Mm. Not a very. Wow. Awesome. Oh, you're beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
You are so beautiful.
Break the shape. We had an incident a few years back. Somebody was beaten because they were sitting on top of their car.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.